A single arm kettlebell clean. You're gonna take a kettlebell, you're gonna take a nice athletic position. Thumb is gonna be pointing behind you. From here, you're gonna hip hinge. The hips are in flexion, we're gonna drive for the heels, squeeze the butt, pop with those hips, create some momentum, and then as we do, we're gonna keep the kettlebell close and just spin it right around, and then right back down. Hip hinge, low through the legs, pop through the hips, and keep it close. The goal here is to make sure that it does not get out in front of us and put any strain on that lower back, so we're working on force production, being efficient as possible, putting that power straight through the ground to catch and reload.